Adopting to New Normal, India Vision Foundation continues its service to save the next victim by communicating, collaborating, and reaching out to donors by using online platforms and technology. Project Sukoon is one of such initiatives.
Project Sukoon is a collaborative effort between India Vision Foundation, Karma Center for Counseling and Wellbeing, and Haryana Prison Authorities to provide mental health services to youth prison inmates through a virtual platform. What makes this project really unique and the first of its kind is that all of us are incorporating technology into making mental health accessible to the inmates. We're going to be using virtual platforms and telephonic services to provide one-on-one counseling sessions and group sessions to the selected population.
Vulnerable population often is in need of these services and does not get them. So through the work that these three psychologists have done, they've been able to go to the prison pre-assessment they've been able to take. And after that, now they've identified 46 youth that they can work with. We hope that, you know, our services have a positive impact on them.
So both the initiatives which have been taken, which are being taken today, I think they're basically concentrating on one fact that we do not want our jails to be the places where a person further gets dehumanizes. I think we are basically stressing on the basic dignity of a person, even if he's in a prison. So there are both communication and the mental health reforms you want to do today. They all fall in one category because communication is also a part of mentally healing a person while he's in confinement, he or she is in confinement. So I think it's a very, very good initiative which has been taken by India Vision Foundation.
बहुत तहे दिल से धन्यवाद करता हूँ कि आज हमें इस मामले में इतने लोगों से जुड़ के एक नए प्रयास करने का मौका मिला। मैं ये समझता हूँ कि लोग जो है जेल में जब चला जाता है तो उसका सारा जीवन निर्थक हो जाता है, घर से दूर हो जाता है, तो फिर वो महसूस करता है कि मुझे ठीक कैसे चलना चाहिए। मेरे मंत्रालय से जब भी कोई बढ़िया सजेशन आप लोगों की तरफ से आएगी, मैं उसे इम्प्लीमेंट करने की पूरी कोशिश करूंगा।
धन्यवाद माननीय मंत्री जी, आपने इंडिया विजन फाउंडेशन को मौका दिया सेवा करने का और एक उदाहरण साबित करने का। मैं समझती हूँ कि ये जो प्रोग्राम आप आज शुरू कर रहे हैं, ये सारे देश के लिए उदाहरण है। आप इसकी पहल कर सकते हैं और आप ये समर्पित कर सकते हैं प्रोग्राम सारे देश के प्रिजंस को।
ऑनरेबल लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर पुदुचेरी, मैडम डॉक्टर किरण बेदी, फाउंडर ऑफ इंडिया विजन फाउंडेशन, थ्रू हर विजनरी लीडरशिप ओवर द इयर्स, मोर देन 25 इयर्स, शी हैज डन लॉट फॉर द प्रिजंस. And I am very grateful to her and her team, including her director, Monica Dhawan, for doing a lot in Haryana prisons. It was started in 2012 in Gurgaon jail. And as madam has already pointed out, a lot of work has been done in Gurgaon jail and other jails also. And today's two programs, online counseling for youth, young offenders, is a very useful scheme which will help in the mental health of these youth, and so that they can be reformed